two people or 2,000 people in the audience, we play our hearts out. Being a band at this level, you realize that nothing falls from the sky.
We open up the show, we do our thing, and then the rest of the night we spend trying to sell our merchandise.
The hardest part about touring is the smell. Once there was a place down Hawaii
Way where you wouldn't set foot in the light of day. It's a little taxing loading in and loading out every night.
One time I slept in a closet.
I wouldn't be doing one other thing than I'm doing right now.
You ready to get rid of me and hear some serious music? I need y'all jumping up and down for this band. They got a couple of EPs out right now. You can buy them over at the merchandise tent. They got their first full-length album coming out in January entitled You Are the Best. Give it up for an RCA recording artist, The Sound of Urchin!
Cream and coffee, busted a drink. boat, oh, rock the boat, don't rock the boat, babe. Rock the boat. Yo, baby. This song's called Bomb Me.
Yo, JB, you got anything to say to the urchin camera?
There's one thing I fear. It's the sound of urchin.
So what, say that again, man?
You didn't hear me? Dude, it ruins it if I have to say it two times.
That's right. That's true, man. But I want to hear it again for the urchins. Who do you fear?
Stop talking. Let me say what I'm going to say.
So what do you got to say?
There's one thing on this earth that I fear. It's the sound of urchin.
Here we are, outside the club. Let's see what it says. Roseland sold out.
We had a request today from Jack Black to play a song, and we do not want to not hold up to that request. So we're gonna do a fucking Rush song for all you Canadians in the audience tonight.
21-12!
It goes like this. Scotty Trapp. Yeah.
Because I think that metal is a jam band. Fuck it.
Right on.
That's what I want to say. Yo, did you hear about Jared Fogle from Subway? He's off his diet. Did you hear about that? You know what I'm talking about? The guy who lost 245 pounds? Do you guys hear he's off his diet? It's going to screw up the whole Subway franchise.
He's into Sbarro's now.
He's into Sbarro's. He's been chilling with the garlic knots. I swear to God.
It's unbelievable.
It's unbelievable. It is. It's sad. We've been taking this Jared Fogle acid going around. Little squares with Jared Fogle's picture on it, man.
The before and after. The before is the fucking intense kind of acid that fucking drills. But the afterwards is kind of like mellow.
So anyway, metal rules, man. Hippies suck.
Hippies do suck. They do. No offense.
Exactly.
Thank you. Riverside Heights, New Jersey, I picked up a hermit crab. He bit me, Danny, then ran back into his shell. Good luck, fortune, many years of happiness to come. Skee ball, prizes, lights all flashing, you've won. I am a winner. Life. Yeah, I am lucky to be here. One in a million chance that I was faster than the sperm. Egg, omelet, ham and cheese, hash brown. You can't stop it. The rockin' is gonna come and mow your ass.
Question I want to know.
Wait, look at the matching pants. I just want to.
And shirts.
I just want to say, you guys get the fashion.
These are our
award
fall.
Today.
These are our fall 2001 outfits right here.
Nice.
We got them especially made for us with these. They're caffeine pants.
Ventilation.
With the ventilation in the
nice.
Bottom. And we got these our special Sound of Virtue shirts here. I'm looking at this man.
Can I get one of those?
They're sequined.
I like
well,
these.
We don't have any sequined ones. We only have four.
Can I have yours?
Four of a kind.
Yeah, they made
you want
four.
It now?
We're done.
Yeah.
No, give it to me later. Give it to me later.
All right, Chris, what I want to know, though, is
my name is Tomato.
Oh, sorry, I will call you Tomato.
Can we introduce these guys?
Yeah, because you guys have so many nicknames. I mean, especially you got like five nicknames, don't you?
Yes.
I mean, which one do you want me to use, you know?
Doo-doo.
Doo-doo, okay, all right.
That's Doo-doo Brown.
Okay, you want to go the rest? Because I know the real names, but, you know, oh, actually, excuse me, the nicknames. You
the
know?
Real names.
We don't have real names.
Oh, okay.
Those are our names. That's it.
We exist in the stratosphere.
Another world. Okay,
another
so the
world.
Last two nicknames then are?
The Reverend B. Ill.
The Reverend B. Ill, yep.
That's it. I'm Scotty Chalk. This is Daffy Duck.
All right, Chris, what I want to know, though, is every drummer I've ever met.
So I was playing in a bunch of different bands growing up and, you know, just always thought I was just going to be the drummer and always had written songs on the side that I never put my attention into. And then, you know, I met these guys, and it just seemed normal that I play drums and sing and finally put that out in the front there.
So. Normal. That's an interesting word for anything to do with any of you guys. that something did seem normal.
I think that what we do is we just, you know, we're all just doing our thing, and that's that's what makes the Sound of Virgin. So.
Now, you were friends with the brothers Ween, right?
Yes.
And they kind of got into your stuff and then asked you to go tour with them. I mean, that must have been amazing. Like, your first national tour, here you are playing for, you know, big crowds opening for Ween, and they normally don't take out opening bands at all.
Well, that's what's really funny is because, you know, we were like a young band, only 5 months old as a band, and we'd all been in other bands trying to make it, you know, quote-unquote make it, trying to, you know, do the thing, do the, you know, do the look and do the thing.
Yeah.
And then when we put this band together, all of a sudden, like, things just started to come together. And we'd just be in ourselves and going out there and rocking and hopefully bring back rock and roll. And Dean Ween, who's a friend of ours, asked us to come on tour with them. And we did some shows with them on the road in front of, like, 1,500 people a night. And it was sold out crowds. First time we ever did anything like that. And, you know, that's really the test when you're out in front. You know, we play in New York City. We play all over the place, like, before we got on the road with Ween. But then when we went on the road with them, it was a total test.
Yeah. Now, is this part of the road right here, this thing?
That's the Punisher stick.
What is that for?
That's a game we invented in the studio.
Okay, well, can we see the game, kind of?
We got to do it over there.
Okay, all right, let's over here. I want to run you over, John. You all right, man?
Oh, yeah,
okay.
Thank you.
And you need the gloves.
So basically, it takes three people. You have the Punisher, that's going to be my role for today. You have the goalie, which is going to be Doo-Doo Brown.
All
right. Right here, and he's going to go into the goal right there.
Okay.
And then you have the server, which is going to be Hollywood Scotty Chalk, who's our guitar player. And he's actually going to go and maybe stand like right in front.
Yeah. Okay.
And the whole object is to get, you know, he's got to paddle with the paddle, the duck. He's got to wear the gloves. And you got to wear the safety glasses. Dude Brown's going to wear the safety glasses.
You got to score. It's just a goal.
And you got to score. You just got to get by him. Usually it's a little bit. Whoa. But that was good. Good block.
What's your job?
Yeah.
No, what do you do with the thing?
What I do with the Punisher is I just jab. Well, that's one point. We got to play till five, but there are no rules. Basically, you just.
Where
you just jab.
You jab the guy who's trying to block it.
Wait, are you guys special... both on the same team?
It's hockey with extra violence.
No, it's three. Okay. And then what happens is then we switch places.
All right, one more shot, and then we got to get out.
Okay,
really quick.
Really quick, there's a way to hold it. It says hate, and there's a way to hold it like this.
Okay.
So, you know, I'm jabbing.
Okay. See if we can score.
Oh! Nice. And that's it.
Yes.
That's the way it's done.
All right. All right, when we get back, we'll talk more with the Sound of Urshan. Make sure you log on to vote for the Live or Let Die video vote. It's the Daily Beat.
Go, oh yeah. Gonna rock and roll. Gonna keep that flame burning. Urshan, you ready to rock and roll? Are you ready to rock and roll?
Yeah.
BL?
Yeah.
Let's rock and roll.
Yeah.
Whoa.
On the 4, 5, and 6.
Yo, Zeke.
It's all about the Can you taste the divine? Burnt to a crisp by the rocket and fist. Sparks fly out of your wrist. Can you believe the bliss of this? Friends rolling all together.
Eagles,
zits,
clouds,
scary skull, scary skull, scary skull, 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 skull.
Come on.
theme music to your life? The theme song, like when you're walking down the street, what's playing?
Sweet Leaf.
Yeah?
By Black Sabbath.
Wicks and sticks. You go there to smell the candles. Pretty crazy that you smell the candles. They got lemon and pretend vanilla. They got white ones, pink ones, yellow. One day I got a little wild. In the mall when I was a little child. The candle smell was wafting in the air. So I took a bite out of one that was there. Was my favorite good guy. Stormman took a kick my butt. Stormman took a kick my butt. I saw a wax and I knew you were. Stormman took a kick my butt. He hit me in the head and he punched me in the gut, so I picked myself up, wiped myself up, felt a little tingle in my throat, stopped the call, wouldn't you know it, I touched the candle, spit in his face, and I was gonna Tony Randall, man, that's how I hit him, then, one, two, wow, what the stars on the floor, let me sit you down, take us to the places that we're looking out, what the stars on the floor, let me sit you down, take us to the places that we're looking out, face kissing on the floor, let me sit. Halls and Vicks, sing your throat and make your breath fresh. Not as fresh as my music gets. Not as fresh as the urchin gets. Not as fresh as the urchin gets. Space station on the 4560. All it takes is a buck 50. Space station on the 4560. All it takes is a buck 50. Rock and roll forever, people.
Yeah.
little break, and then we're finishing up with some more fucking shit, dude. Rock on! $5. Fucking rock and roll forever, people. Rock and roll forever.